Okay, guys, I know we had the game and the recording call from the last part one. So we're starting part two, which is the end of the game. Noah and I played one inning, batted out the second inning, or the top of the third inning, and batted out. We haven't too successful for now. We're going to go and finish pitching to them and see if we can either end this in a tie. I don't know if it goes to overtime or what. We'll probably be able to short screen, so I do have to go to work tonight.
Strike!
So, probably play two games and that's it. This game and then.
Strike!
Pitcher's pretty good, playing the inside corner to the left-handed hitters on that.
Combining these players, something like my other game.
We got a one star rating. We're both playing around. Please leave a review and we'll be a lot of time for us. If you like to write a review. Okay, we'll do that later. Okay. So, let's just see if you can get one more. Okay. We're going to try another one real quick. And stuff for the new game. It's a new ball. A little dusty, but we'll take it.
Four.
If five lines on the end, I can do it in any game.
Strike!
Change it, got him looking silly out there.
Strike!
These all speed pitches got these boys looking silly. Start putting that burn on. We just start going fastball all day, man. Unless we can close out the game right here.
Strike!
Yeah, like that. I'm trying to be like a fastball, yeah. Why are you going to hit a fastball, man? That's a money pitch to get the ball out the park.
Boy!
I'm going to fastball, sir. So. Gosh, he was supposed to hit. That was supposed to be a hit and run.
Two right.
Come on, Paul. I'm going to take that hit. See if there's anything for this. Anyway, there's a nice buy card. So I don't know if I want to buy a card yet. Back up a little bit. See, I got enough to get like a Premier League player card to get 10 or a Premier League player card I'm sorry. Take that back. I have enough to get the lead player pack, which is $275.99. So I won't sell. There's only one card. So if I just kind of hold on to my chip until I get about 900 or 1200, and I start getting that four piece pack or whatever, and get what I want. So yeah, that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna spend the money on the if we need to. We can get some good players on pretty sure at the top. And we'll do that maybe the next time I play. We'll run two full games and we should get around the money.